left you with a very challenging, exciting and rewarding career ahead. The Indian Navy has a total of around 235 helicopters, fighters and maritime reconnaissance aircraft currently. In the next decade, we would have over 500 aircraft. We would be acquiring 24 MH-60R ASW helicopters in the near future. In addition, 16 advanced light helicopters are being acquired. 10 Mammoth 28 ASW helicopters are undergoing an overhaul and midlife upgrade with state-of-the-art sensors. 111 naval utility helicopters are being manufactured in India in due course to replace the Chetak helicopters over the next decade. Hence, I assure each one of the graduating pilots that this is the right time to join the helicopter stream of the Indian Navy.